Tokashiki on a runner high off the window. Gets it to go down. Boy, just great display of her athleticism.
Tokashiki is just the third Japanese player ever in the WNBA.
Look at Tokashiki running the floor. Touch pass from Sue. And Ramu lays it up and in with the right hand on the left side.
Tokashiki penetrates and then feeds Lloyd, who comes in from the side.
Tokashiki through two defenders. She kisses it off the glass.
Made an early impression on the Seattle staff right away. She's aggressive. She rebounds. She blocks shots.
Here's a drive by Tokashiki. Counts the basket and a foul.
Now Tokashiki. Nice jump.
Yeah, smooth touch on the outside.